This girl from this documentary is just as good as the detectives from Don't Fuck With Cats. You should watch this. She was a genius. She captured some murderers, unsolved mysteries.